So early in the morning because I live 7 hours away from college and today's move-in day. Today's a busy schedule because as soon as I get there, well, you're just gonna have to stay tuned and watch. It's good to be back.
We already got our list.
Okay, you have to go in the office and download the guest pass so it can turn green.
She said I don't spend time like I really should. She said she don't know me.
Okay, so my parents left. While I clean the rest of my stuff, I'm gonna tell you my plans for the rest of the day. Let me get my phone. Right now, it is 1:10. I have dance practice at 2, so that means that in the next like half hour-ish, I gotta get all my clothes done. I also got a lot of work I gotta do for computer science, so we'll see how that goes. I have to figure out how to organize everything and put all my stuff away. Okay. I'm gonna have a little snack, and then we'll be going on our way. Alright, let's go.
Too much about me, you make things up about me. Now what it came up without me, all people need love.
Oh, I'm at the entrance here now. Oh, okay, I gotta wait for them to come.
Oh my. Oh no, I'm just gonna help you.
No. Got it. Oh! Wait, say hi to the vlog. Philip, say hi to the vlog.
Yeah, what's up?
I saw the
was it today?
I saw my card.
Gym time. Am I not allowed to?
No.
Damn. Have a good one. I'm gonna go get COVID tested now. Today's so busy and I got so much more I gotta do. It's about 5 o'clock, so I have an hour before dance practice again. The thing with dance is that it's virtual, right? You saw those on Zoom. After this dance practice, the one at 6, I have one more. And then I have a lot of CS homework I gotta do. So today, literally the first day back, it's a Saturday, I should be having fun. My roommate comes home tomorrow, so you won't be able to see Andy. Maybe if I vlog soon, you're gonna see Andy again. You're gonna miss Andy. I know you all miss Andy just as much as I do. I don't have time to go to a dining hall right now and just like pick up food even. I did bring lots of snacks with me back. So I'm gonna make some mac and cheese, stuff my face with food. I'll be done around 7:30, and then I have until I think 9 o'clock. Dance, food, and then CS homework. Okay. Focus!
Let's stay up.
How long are I
playing for? And forget dreams. Chasing me on.
Hello, welcome everybody. Welcome to Matt and Andy's Food Channel episode 2. Today, for a little snack, we will be having Kraft macaroni and cheese from the wonderful state of Wisconsin. Cheese, it's from the wonderful state of Wisconsin. Wisconsin likes cheese, as I've learned from my SATs. We will go all the way to the West Coast as we have some star-kissed tuna from all the way down south in Florida in Orange. 6 o'clock, I'm ready in dance. Dance. Time for dance practice. She doesn't get it, doesn't get it, doesn't get it.
Oh, okay.
She's kind of
like the moves, know where you are.
Thank you, Jess. Thank you, Luke. Dance is done, finally. I'm gonna eat some more food now because I'm hungry. When's my next dance practice at? 9:30 to 11:30, so that gives me about 2 hours to kill. Today's so stressful, oh my gosh. Okay, well, thanks for hanging in there with me. I'll see you as I start studying and get more food in my tummy. It is now 7:46. I just figured out I didn't make clothes rush for the business frat I wanted to join. Also, this ramen's really hot. No, it's good though. Hold on, I'm making a vlog. Let me call, give me like 10 seconds. Wait. Okay, so dance practice was gonna be online. I'm back on campus, I might as well go to a dance studio. So it's 9:38. I'm feeling good, I'm gonna go walk over and go to dance. We're gonna be in the dance studio. 3, 2. See you guys. You know, it's kind of awkward though carrying this camera around because everyone keeps looking at me. Oh, why is there so much fruit on the floor? 11 o'clock, time to go back to the room and go to sleep. I'm home. We're back. Let me take my mask off. Oh, so much better. Okay. It's 11:14. Today's been very hectic. I've been up since like 5:30 in the morning. Definitely a hectic move-in day, but it's a great way to start the second semester, officially, back on campus. And with that said, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for the next one. Have a great night. Peace. Ooh, yummy.